The four smart students. One night, four college students were out partying late night and didn't study for the test, which was scheduled for the next day. In the morning, they thought of a plan. They went to the dean and said they had gone out to a wedding last night. And on their way back, the tire of their car got punctured. So they had to push the car all the way back home. So they were in no condition to take the test. The dean thought for a minute and said they can have the retest after 3 days. The students thanked him and said they will be ready by that time. In 3 days, they had prepared well for the test. On the third day, they appeared before the dean. The dean said that as this was a special condition test, all the four were required to sit in separate classrooms for the test. They all agreed as they had prepared well in the last 3 days. The test consists of only two questions with a total of 100 points. Number one, what is your name? Number two, which tire burst? The students were shocked at they hadn't discussed about this and were wondering what to answer. They all selected different options and none of their answers were matched. Thus, the dean caught their lie. Moral: be responsible, else you too will learn your lesson. Thank you.